Last time on Wolf Among Us.
Bigby. Just be careful.
Yeah.
Please.
Mm-hmm. I got you.
Always.
Oh, she like him too. I'm late again. What it do, baby? Welcome to another video on the channel. Look, man, I already know I'm late. Sorry. Life things, you know? At least I'm here now, I guess. You know, so, you know, Wolf Among Us on Mondays. So, I ain't gonna waste your more of your time. I wasted enough. Let's just play the game.
What do you want, Sheriff?
Why she so rude already? I just walked in.
I was in the neighborhood. Thought I'd pop in and say hello.
Well, fucking hello. Now you can get the fuck out of here.
Look, I'm not even gonna ask where he is now, okay? I just want to know the last time he was here. That's all.
Who?
I'm being nice. So try again.
He hasn't been here for a few weeks. No, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, he hasn't been here in a while, if he's been here at all, which I don't know.
She's sitting up here lying?
Does he tell you when to close, too?
Nope. And he doesn't tell me when to tell you to fuck off.
We gotta talk to this. She been making eye contact with this dude this whole time, bro. We gotta talk to him.
Come on. Have you seen the woodsman around? I don't know who that is. Big guy, beard, flannel, kind of a shitbag. Hard to miss. You sure you don't know him? How about I buy you a drink? How about you keep your drink and piss off?
I was being nice. Now I want to beat him up.
Let me solve the mystery for you. They're pickled eggs.
Oh, I know what they are.
Pickled eggs are so good, bro.
I'm just trying to figure out.
Y'all be eating pickled eggs? I like them. They all right, you know. They good. Sorry I was late, man.
Damn.
Oh, I'm poor? What is this?
You guys playing right now?
Nah.
Is this... I want to figure out whose bar this is.
H? Well, that'd be you, Holly.
Okay.
So, who's WD?
No idea.
Because it's also the first letter in the name.
Woodsman. Yeah, I get it.
You're not playing, and you don't mind if I
Whoops. Oh, why he didn't say whoops? That would have added so much. Okay, what else are we gotta look for some more stuff in here, right? What, hello? This game is very hard to control mouse and keyboard, yo. Okay. Oh, I gotta look at the pool table too, right? There was something going on with this pool table. Alright, so I gotta sit down then.
of stools in this place. But there's only one right next to you.
You gonna order something? Or are you just here to bother my customers? You know what I mean.
Give me a Midas gold.
You want a lime?
Sure.
Sure.
I think they have some at the bar down the street.
Think that's funny? Yep. Think it's fucking hilarious.
Isn't that the dude from the that got an attitude with me at the at Ichabod Crane's office?
Come on, guys. I don't want to be here. You don't want me here. The sooner you answer my questions, the sooner I'll be out of here.
Oi! Who's that? Who's that? Who is it? Yes, sir. It's the man I'm looking for. I'm finna go whoop his ass. Why she keep looking at him? Uh-huh.
Got a paper towels in the...
Yeah. Uh-huh. What's up, thick boy?
Saved your beer for you. Holly wanted to clear it, but I said no. You'll be back. Now, here you are.
You and me been going at it for hundreds of years. I'm through fighting.
Well, Woody, that makes two of us.
Yes, sir.
You're in luck. I decided to switch seats. Just want to talk. This doesn't have to go like this. Maybe he don't want to talk to you. Why don't we let him tell me that?
It's okay, Grin.
I don't like that guy. It's a bad attitude.
It's funny. Just a minute ago, no one seemed to know who you were.
Yeah, well, everyone knows you. Big bad wolf. Now I'm the bad guy and you're a sheriff. What kind of fucking world is that, huh? There's not much to explain. It's no big secret. I needed money. I'd walked past her place for weeks. She didn't look like it. She had money.
Yo.
I was sure of it. She wouldn't put up any kind of fight. I was gonna rob her. And the night I finally get up the nerve to do it, there you are, fucking things up for me. You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
What are you talking about exactly?
Red Riding Hood, her grandmother. I was there to rob him.
What?
But when I showed up, you were already there, lying in the bed. I only saved her because I thought she might give me a reward. But she didn't give me shit. Except a bunch of people thinking I'm something I ain't. I played along as I could. Only thing I managed
I'm gonna
to
let him keep talking.
A drink every now
I'm gonna let him keep talking.
Not a good that did. Hey, stop! This isn't what I want!
Oh, shut the fuck up, Woody! Shit ain't just about you. It's about this fucking lab dog. Only comes sniffing around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby?
I ain't talking to him. He didn't want to talk to me earlier.
Holly's sister goes missing. No one gives two shits about her. Paperwork. Waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the fucking door. I can growl too.
Oh, good.
Who is that?
Should have walked out of here when you had the chance.
Come on, you're scaring the lady.
Don't worry about me.
Yo! What is he? Lord. Sir. Yes, sir. Wolf. Let's go, yes, sir. Rip his eye out. Yeah, break that. Yeah, break that shit. Man, tear his arm off, man. Stop playing with me. No, you want to play with me, man? You want to play with me, bro? You want to play with me, bro? Come get some, man. That arm out of here, young man. That arm out of here. Yeah. Uh-huh.
I'm the lapdog, huh? Here. Fetch.
You fucking monster!
Yeah. Play with me now. Yeah. Play with me now. Big wolf dog. Yes, sir. Hold that.
Whiskey.
Hurry up, before I tear your shit off too. The bottle, motherfucker.
Double.
Yes, sir. Uh-huh. Hold up. Stop playing with me, man.
It's not like you were gonna pay for it anyway.
Oh, I forgot I gave my money to Faith. I'm poor.
Don't even think about it.
Is this the type of treatment I can expect if I let you take me in?
No.
Hey, he started it.
Mm-hmm.
I got $100 for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl name. Fuck.
Uh-huh. You forgot what you thought I forgot? Where you going? Where your thick ass going? Yeah, we finna go get his thick ass first.
Fuck, man. That's not necessary.
Let Woodsman go. We'll find him again.
He's the one you want, not me.
Your brother won't be saving you this time. Come on. You're under arrest.
Yes, sir.
I told you I didn't do it.
And you got nothing to worry about.
They want to play with me, man. Damn.
Anything stupid, and I'll throw you down the witching well myself.
I ain't even care about Woodsman at that point, man. He said he don't want to fight me. I'll find him again. I'll find Woodsman again. No, they didn't. That better... Bro, I swear, bro. Bro, nah. Can I pause this? Bro, I swear to you, bro. If Snow White is hurt, bro... Bro, oh, it's Beauty. Cause that's Beast. No way. He about to throw up. What's going on? You can't stop me, bro. I'm the sheriff. What do you mean? Yo! What the hell was that Snow?
We had something very special.
Where's your brother?
Fuck you! Give me one good reason I should tell you anything.
Yo.
Serial killer.
Oh. Oh my.
A serial killer? Oh god, and it's one of us.
Wait. The woodsman's still walking the streets.
We've got to put a lid on this.
If you can't manage it, I'll find someone who can.
I found out where she's been staying.
I know she's here. You must have seen her. What are the two of you hiding?
Thanks. I'm not saying anything.
Doesn't matter.
What did you do?
Friend on friend. At the end of the end.
Jesus Christ, Bigby. Is that you?
Damn, what is going on? As always, thank you guys for supporting. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like and a comment. Hit the subscription button. Oh, I said that all the way wrong. Stop. Let me do that again. Hit the subscribe button with the bell icon for notifications for when the next time I post a video. Man, again, thank you guys for watching. Peace.